going.
Yeah, but you gotta stay awake. All right? Talk to me. Tell me about a good day.
Oh, yeah, a snow day. Sixth grade, do you remember? It was like this whole other world just came in overnight and took ours away. And then Brooke, she came over. We made a snow fort with a tunnel. And we stayed inside there all day. And it seemed so safe. Like everything was okay. Like everything our world was about to become. Maybe we could just stop it. And stay little kids for one more day. But then it got cold. Kind of like now. They're gonna come now.
Who?
The reporters. The psychologists. The analysts. And the so-called experts. They're gonna try to make sense of this. But they're not gonna be able to. And even if we do make it out of here, we're always gonna carry it with us. It's never gonna be the same. It's not glass, is it? And my leg.
No. It's a bullet. Now, I may have to get you out of here, okay? But nothing will happen to you. I promise.
You're always saving me.
Somebody's got to.
If I say I love you right now, you hold it against me. Because I've lost a lot of blood. Just in case you can't keep your promise.